I am Gamachi. Mutant. Inventor. Scientist.
My friends, thank you for joining us today. Today, Grookesburg MagTech is proud to unveil our Space Exploration Training Facility. Today is the first day of a 3-month training program that'll prepare our mag runners for space exploration. At our facility, they will not only experiment with MagTech, but also learn to work and live together as they forge our future. Now, let's hear a few words from Xander Deverin, the creator of the facility and genius MagTech engineer.
I've spent considerable time and energy designing the testing facility with functional examples of our new technology. During training periods, contestants will find their bodies and minds pushed to the limits. We will see what they can accomplish individually and later what they are capable of as a group.
Be sure to stay online to see History in the Making, brought to you by the same minds responsible for the LifeNet. After a quick briefing, our 7 mag runners are preparing to enter the facility for the first time.
It's almost showtime, Dax. You ready for this?
I'm nervous, Kamaji. I made it here. Now the real training starts.
The Mag Runners' training will be the most important 3 months of their lives. They will pit their skills and wits against the brilliant MagTech engineer, Xander Deverin, who will evaluate their progress. We've been allowed into the facility for the first 24 hours, and we're bringing it to you live via LifeNet.
Don't be nervous, Dax. Stay focused. And remember why you're here. Newton and I will be following on the LifeNet. He says good luck.
You know, Gamaji, we're talking about going into space if I pass the training. It's hard to believe.
If your parents were here, I know they'd be very proud of you, as I am. Be sure to test out the new maglev before you start.
Ready, Xander?
Ready.
Let's begin.
Good.
Welcome to the state-of-the-art Mag Runners. Xander's really outdone himself with this facility. We hope you enjoy this miracle of MagTech modularity. The Grookesburg MagTech Experience, brought to you live by LifeNet.
That wasn't so bad, Gamaji. How are the other mag runners doing?
Don't get too confident. That's just the beginning. 3 months is a long time.
Look at this tech. How did Xander develop this stuff?
Just focus on your training. I'm going to limit our transmissions to the elevators between levels. There's less interference.
Dax, Cassandra Shin from LifeNet Media. Can you give us a few thoughts about today? How do you feel about being the only MagRunner without outside corporate funding or professional training? Do you think you're at a disadvantage?
What? I have a trainer.
Oh, that would be the mutant we've heard about? Gamaji?
Yeah. Sorry, Miss Shin, I have to go.